Quiet up, Seth.
That basically means it.
Guess who's back, 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 back again? It's Lissy!
It's me! I'm back!
Oh, I'm so happy.
Hello!
Oh my god.
It must be love. Love, love. But yeah, hi! We're gonna speak to you. Lissy, you haven't been in a vlog for like over a month.
Yeah, I know. I was abroad.
That's when we like took that break and then you went into the grease and jammied it. She will have a bitch.
Excuse me, what did I write in the comments? The swearing stops. I am back now. I am the
Let's stay
innocent
holy.
Fairy.
Fuck you.
We need to stay holy, Paul.
No. That's exactly right, Jess. Rachel, is that all going to say my school uniform? Is that all going to say my school uniform today? Because that's my comedy and drama costume.
I haven't brought my costume.
Don't laugh at it.
Next
week.
Have you got any of your musical theatre costumes?
I've got my Mamma Mia one. I've got my Lion King one, because I'm still wearing black leggings and black top. And then I've also got my baggy trousers.
Baggy trousers, yeah.
And then I don't have my Chicago one. And I don't know what the Blue Brothers one is.
Okay, Jess.
No, I've got Miss! I mean, just
call me Miss!
Oh,
man.
I've got to school too much.
Hi, Rach.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, but that camera's very close to my face.
You like it, really?
No, I don't.
You do?
Because when I've looked in the videos, you can always see the bags under my eyes.
Like, I'm tired. I love it.
It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. I was too scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me that you'd be here. And I swear you moved overseas, but that's what you said when you left. Still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light. Case it is the last night that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old and made us restless. It was just movie. It was just like a song when we And a part of me keeps holding.
Hi. We've just came at musical theatre. It was really, really fun. I did my solo dance. And now we're in comedy and drama. I've snuck a drink, so I'm gonna have to be very quick and just close this bit out for later. So yeah. Going outside, we're going outside. Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Hi, I've just got back from Greece and I'm back at PQA because everyone loves me and they were like, Lucy, come back in Reno. So I was like, okay. Paul's in the background there.
Hi.
I'm now the vlogger. It's me.
Hashtag high vis jacket in the sun. What's up?
And now everyone, we have Paul's outfit. Sunny outside.
For once in a lifetime.
You wouldn't think the hop into here.
That's so true.
Isn't it?
No.
I was like, right. Nah, I've got no money, mate.
You can just vlog while I'm on the right.
Oh, but that's not fair. Chris, I'm being insulted. It's not my phone. It's not my phone. Each of you just held on. Hey, everyone. Actually, you can't because you're the one cutting down the trees!
Yeah,
I am.
My neck!
My Netflix and my snacks! Woo!
We'll get some close up action on this and
it's so sunny right now, right?
Yeah.
I can't even see the phone, I bet I look like really,
mine's so
really attractive.
You can't see yourself, you've got to look, you've got to like face the light.
For the wisdom.
No, because then I know how shit I look.
You have to be defying gravity.
Defying gravity.
That's why she was singing it in the vlog last week. Because you.
I was. I can't sing.
That's too good to be true.
Can't take my eyes off of you.
Lick my pussy and my crack. My neck, my back. Lick my pussy and my crack. My neck, my back. Lick my pussy and my crack. My neck.
Yeah.
This is making it in slow motion. Paul, hit the slow mo. Shit, that's awkward. Ready? Fuck.
Right.
Let's talk about life. So, nobody will come to the Hoppins, and I'm going on the last couple of days of it. I'm in London, so I can't. I've got like 3 days to go, and I've got no friends to go with. So if you're my friend and you are watching this, come the Hoppins with me. I don't care if you're skint or not. You will wear.
Quiet on set.
I look really young. So yeah, if you are my friend and you are watching this, we will go. I don't care.
Camera rolling.
You've got to say sound.
Sound!
That's why you need the headphones.
Sound fam! I don't care
Action.
Who you are. But get money off your parents. Make up the Hoppins.
Keep it rolling, do one more. Do one more steady, then we'll do the moving one.
We might be going peeky with people on Monday night, but like nobody wants to come because nobody likes us.
Hello, peasants.
But it's the members of the public here. Yeah? But if we do, oh my god, these are like in my legs. But if we do go with PQA fam, Paul will vlog it. I'll probably be in it.
Light on set.
Wait, no, it's dark.
You alright there, Chris? And I'm quite upset about finding Dory, because I saw the photo where it was like, Dory dies, just save you $12, which is 6 quid, or 7 quid, I can't really remember. And I want to go see Me Before You, because that looks really sad. Oh my god. I look like a Christian.
One more study one, then we'll get the moving one.
Hi!
Whoa! I know what you did to you! Paul should stand like this.
So done.
Like yes!
Like Quaker Ultimate.
I'm done!
I'm done!
Should I be like
so
this?
So done with it!
Yeah, Paga.
Man of Steel.
No.
No. Someone that is teaching us is a big hypocrite because he has his phone. Just him.
I have a mint and then I have a drink of water and it makes me like a penguin. No, no!
Now, this is the time for Nayanna Rants!
Okay guys, I'm really sorry, but this is the end of Nayanna Rants Season 1. But we're waiting for a Season 2. So later on after this new series, because there's a new series coming out, there will be a Nayanna Rants 2, Season 2. Yeah. Woo!
Well, that was a bit of a disappointment.
But
there's going to be Jess's stories.
Oh, new series!
Say goodbye to me, I'm so sorry.
Be back in 4 weeks.
She'll be back in a month.
Yeah, in a month, I'll be back.
Like, she's not going to
be in the
vlogs. She's still going to be in the vlogs. We're just waiting for some anger to build up.
Yeah.
Now, it's time for the first episode of Jess's Stories!
A couple weeks ago, and you know the vlog where it started hailing? Yeah, it's gonna be that time when I ran in. Do you know?
Yeah.
I ran into the air. Into the
feature, Nayanna.
What do you call it? Into the door, and there was a cleaner there. So I run in, all soaking wet and stuff. I run in, and I'm like, oh my god, oh my god. I'm like, I'm screaming, and then this cleaner is standing there with a Hoover, like. And it was really awkward, so I ran out and I locked the door, and then I went to find Paul.
She's also seeing Richie now!
You're seeing Owen!
Yes!
Okay.
That's the end of this week's vlog. Until next week! Bye!